Are you having one of those days? When you can't figure where to find love or whether the love you have is really love? When you can't seem to find your own place in this vast universe? When you don't have control over everything that's happening to you and nothing goes your way? When you realize you are not who you wanted to be? The Girl Oracle deck is here to serve as your guide. Each card will guide your spirits towards the answers you are looking for, or path you are meant to walk, or truths you have to realize and live. Whether it's love, relationships, dreams, enemies, or other struggles you face as you journey to your destiny, let the Girl Deck by Sal be your guide. Come and join me at my first meetup in Los Angeles and let's explore the Girl Deck together. Hi Saggies, welcome to my channel. We're doing your dailies. This is 25 to the 26th, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, and Jupiter. Let's begin. The girl is back. Okay, here we go. Oracle deck is back. Here we go. Saggies. The Five of Swords, someone is begging for your mercy, let's not fight. That was quick. Okay. Mars energy, I don't want to fight with you, you know, I'm begging for your attention, then don't beg for my attention, so don't, we don't fight. Because you don't need to beg. You just have to talk to me clearly. What do you want? What do you need? Be more direct. That's the Five of Swords. See, I told you that's fast. It's a direct communication. When someone goes wishy-washy and then they don't speak what they want to tell, it goes to an argument because I don't understand you. And then here comes the fight. The Four of Pentacles. I don't understand you because you don't open up. With the Four of Pentacles, with the Five of Swords, you don't tell me everything that you need, or, you know, like, that's the Four of Pentacles. Tell me what you need and then I'll talk to you. That's the Four of Pentacles. Because you keep holding on to me and then it's just bothering me right now. You know, there's this person and that's why... And then the other person's like, I didn't mean that, I'm sorry. Because someone is like apologetic about it. And the Four of Pentacles here, it's like, okay, then tell me. Okay. It's about communication. Well, miscommunication. Okay. If there's a miscommunication, is there a Mr. Communication? That's one of my questions in the world. Let's see. I thought it's all about equality. If there is a miss, and there should be a mister. Just saying. But a Knight of Swords. Brutal, honest truth. I feel like the other person wants you to be a little bit more sensitive, less of you. Okay? So they don't want you to be just like you. Sages are known to be very prank and straightforward. It's just having a Mula Nakshatra, you know? Let's just get down to the root of the situation. Let's not, you know, do a wishy-washy. If I tell you you're ugly, you're ugly. If you tell you're pretty. If I'm upset with you, I'm upset with you. If you make me happy, you make me happy. That's a Knight of Swords. I'm not saying that you're ugly or you're pretty, but the Sag is, okay? Not me. Okay? So if you tell me that you need me, tell me. Tell me you need me. That's a Knight of Swords. Tell me you want me. But don't tell me you're begging me for mercy because that's just a load of crap. You're not talking to me directly. Okay? Who likes to talk to crap? Do you want to wake up and talk into a crap? Have you seen that emoji? Do you want to talk to that emoji? Five of Pentacles. I don't know what I'm doing with my life. Five of Pentacles. Bird Box. Okay. That's Sandra Bullock. Her career is over after doing that movie. Just saying. Okay. If ever I meet her, sorry. Okay. Five of Pentacles with the Four of Pentacles. I feel that they like this whole illusion. You can be a Scorpio or they have a Scorpio in their chart. They like to have this game where they're always trying to tiptoe. Why are you trying to tiptoe? How about just... I don't understand people. Let's just be more direct, you know? Sis. Okay. That's why I deal with my business the same I deal with my relationship. Nobody has to tiptoe. We become direct. It's gonna screw... Relationship is same as business. It's a partnership. It's a seventh house. It has to be given direction with clarity. Okay? Queen of Pentacles. There you go. Natural business. The Capricorn. Natural 10th house, he told you. Meaning, if someone is being emotional, it's hard to establish a relationship. Because it rocks the boat when there's nothing to be rocked. Okay? So just have to be logical with this person right now. But they don't like it when there's logic. They like stirring the pot. Okay, there's only one pot that we like. Mm-hmm. Just kidding. The one that grows. It's all natural. Kidding. Eight of Cups. You see how this person, you haven't even left them, and then they're begging for your mercy. What is this, this person? They just don't need to tell you. Eight of Cups, please don't leave me. Please don't go. Da-da-da-da-da. Are you with a high school? Because it's almost like it's a High School Musical over here. Totally immature, can't speak up, they want you, but they don't tell you. And you just want to, you know, you just want to be direct up front with a person. Let's see what the oracle is saying for the Sag. Let me see. Communicate with an ally. Yeah, don't talk to this person. Talk to your friends. Okay. If you can't talk directly to this person right now, they're going to hate you anyway. Because you're a Knight of Swords. If you talk to them, they're going to be sensitive, begging for your mercy, don't leave me. Again, the Sag hasn't said that they're going to go. You just know that, right? Because a Sag, if you ain't fun, bye, Felicia. Yeah. This is not fun. Who wants to be with Five of Swords? Nobody. Waking up in an argument? What is this? Are you living with your mom? Kidding. Right? It's just like every morning it's an argument. Every time you guys talk, it's an argument. Do you want to be with this person? Sag won't. Trust me on that one. Mm-hmm. No neediness, especially with the Sag. Okay? Sages don't like needy. They like fun. Keep them entertained. Keep them, you know, on a vacation mode every day. That would work. This one, it ain't vacation with argument. That's called living with your mom. Kidding! I'll see you guys again. My mom doesn't watch the Sag reading, don't worry. No, she watches all. I'll see you guys again. Have a wonderful day, Sag. Link down there if this is gonna be resolved, if you guys have an argument. Also, the girl deck is right there. Bye, Sagis.